Bumble prides itself on being one of the more ethically minded dating apps. But is it doing enough to protect the private data of its 95 million users? In some ways, not so much, according to research shown to Forbes ahead of its public release. Researchers at the San Diego-based independent security evaluators discovered that even if they'd been banned from the service, they could acquire a wealth of information on daters using Bumble. Prior to the flaws being fixed earlier this month, having been open for at least 200 days since the researchers alerted Bumble, they could acquire the identities of every Bumble user. If an account was connected to Facebook, it was possible to retrieve all of their interests or pages they have liked. A hacker could also acquire information on the exact kind of person a Bumble user is looking for and all the pictures they uploaded to the app. Perhaps most worryingly, if based in the same city as the hacker, it was possible to get a user's rough location by looking at their distance in miles. An attacker could then spoof locations of a handful of accounts and then use maths to try to triangulate a target's coordinates. This is trivial when targeting a specific user, said Sanjana Sarda, a security analyst at ICE, who discovered the issues. For thrifty hackers, it was also trivial to access premium features like unlimited votes and advanced filtering for free, Sarda added. This was all possible because of the way Bumble's API or application programming interface worked. Think of an API as the software that defines how an app or set of apps can access data from a computer. In this case, the computer is the Bumble server that manages user data. Sarda said Bumble's API didn't do the necessary checks and didn't have limits that allowed her to repeatedly probe the server for information on other users. For instance, she could enumerate all user ID numbers by simply adding one to the previous ID. Even when she was locked out, Sarda was able to continue drawing what should have been private data from Bumble servers. All this was done with what she says was a simple script. These issues are relatively simple to exploit, and sufficient testing would remove them from production. Likewise, fixing these issues should be relatively easy as potential fixes involve server-side request verification and rate limiting, Sarda said, as it was so easy to steal data on all users and potentially perform surveillance or resell the information. It highlights the perhaps misplaced trust people have in big brands and apps available through the Apple App Store or Google's Play Market, Sarda added. Ultimately, that's a huge issue for everyone who cares even remotely about personal information and privacy.